Tim Commerford also uses a lot of chords. For example, the verse of Guerrilla Radio has an F sharp minor 10th chord. Or the intro of Bullet in the Head uses an E7th chord. Another thing Rage Against the Machine and Prophets of Rage also use to make their music extra heavy is placing a quarter note rest at the end of the riff. A short pause before you start over again. Pause.